The mainstay of the panzer divisions throughout the war was the Krupp-designed Panzer IV. Intended as an infantry support vehicle to complement the Panzer III, it was originally armed with a short-barreled 75mm gun. When the Germans invaded Russia in June 1941, though, they soon came up against the formidable T-34 tank. Its armor was immune to either this or the 37 or 50mm weapons fitted to the Panzer III.